City.
We are here with D1, yes. One and only. D1, tell us. So what are you expecting? How are you feeling tonight?
Well, I'm expecting black excellence for the movement that's much bigger than you, me, or any of us. You feel me? It's all about our heritage. It's all about our people, man. And we ain't here tonight because of what this symbolizes. This is black excellence at its finest.
Oh, yes, we live. Red Carpet, sponsored by Juan LaFranca. Let me tell you something. This movie here is so dope. Shout out to all the people that's doing it for the culture. As a black woman that has a black son and a black daughter, they need to see more positive role models.
Well, why did you decide to help the community and let us see this language?
I grew up in the neighborhood and community. I'm a black man with the benefit of black people and black community. And I thought it's important when you start making money that you start giving back and taking the people with you. Yeah. So if you think you can get a better experience, and there was no better way for me to educate our young kids about our possibilities that show this movie. The technology, the engineering, and even the bad guys brilliant. So it's like, I just want to understand we got a lot of history, we come from kings and queens,
exactly.
And we need to embrace who we are. And now go for it.
Yes, sir. After seeing the movie for the first
good,
time.
Looking good,
I think it's been only 5 minutes. Party.
I'm right here with this guy who we're sitting with, of course. It was Kim with us in downtown, and we got my man, Mr. Ascension, the man that put public
relations
on the map for us.
What I'm talking about.
There's a part of the movie where a man has to choose between family and country and his people. What do you think, my brother?
I think at the end of the day, he did the right thing. He chose his people.
Yeah. Thank y'all for Dallas News Week, Cumulus. Shout out to Juan LaFranca for putting
yes.
this together
all day.
All day.
Everything.
Big shout out, my brother, for standing up for the community.
Yeah. Man, I feel like I want to talk to everybody. You do not know which way to go.